But for some, there was only one show in town. Stand
back, Superman. Oh, yeah. That goes back rather a long way. Don't want to cause a ruckus, but be a ruckus. I've got a match for you. She makes them look like a bunch of fairies. She's got more bottles than you nine. Oh, really? Hang about. Look out. Super Gran.
Gudrun Ure played the Gran who was zapped by a magic ray, leaving her with superpowers. The show won its star an army of young fans.
Well, I'm very grateful for it. I didn't recognise what was going on at the time. It was just a job like any other job. I was blessed by the fact that it was a children's programme and the children were absolutely lovely. They really, really were lovely. I didn't mean thousands of them, I suppose. There were an awful lot of children. They were wonderful, I have to say, and I blessed myself at being lucky to be a success in a children's programme as distinct from an adult's. I do like the Northeast. Newcastle is nice. It really is nice. And we were Tyneside, which was even nicer because of the sea. And I like the sea. It was lovely.
But it was the stunts that tested both the crew and, of course, Supergran herself.
You're not any old little granny anymore. You're amazing. Terrific.
I do remember the first sort of stunt and being very terrified, and of course this always happens with cameras and crews and things. Once you've done it, this was jumping out of I don't know what it was jumping out of, onto the ground. And then they all go away and you're left standing wondering what all that was about.
Supergran was last on our screens more than 30 years ago when Gudrun was already in her 50s.
Who wants a frail old normal granny when I can be a super strong supersonic supergran? Come on, Willie!
Fingers crossed for you.
Nothing that she can't do.
Hang about, look out for Supergran.
Proud and rich history of being at the very heart of the region. Rachel Bullock, ITV News.